Hi students, today we shall discuss about the second part of logarithmic function. Part 2. Let y is equal to u raised to v, both u and v are functions of x, both u and v are functions of x. Here base and exponent are functions of x, so we cannot directly find the derivative. So, using a method, applying log on both sides, log u is equal to log y is equal to log u raised to v. But log u raised to v is v log u. Now it is an implicit function, implicit form. So, differentiating we have, differentiating with respect. Log y, we have studied 1 by y into dy by dx. V into, now it is in the form product uv form, first function into 1 by u into du by dx plus log u into derivative of v is dv by dx. Now take this y to the numerator, so dy by dx is equal to v into v by u into du by dx plus log u into dv by dx, and finally replacing the value of y, u raised to v into v by u into du by dx plus log u into dv by dx. This is the derivative of function raised to some other function. Function raised to some other function. Let us discuss it with an example. Y is equal to x raised to x. Base and exponents are functions of x. Taking log, like this we can find the derivative of that. Log y is equal, taking log on both sides, log x raised to x, so it is x into log x. Log x raised to x is x log x. Now differentiating we have, but differentiating with respect to x, now find the derivative of this. Log y is 1 by y into dy by dx. That is similar to this, 1 by y into dy by dx is equal to, now it is in the form uv, first function into 1 by x plus log x are into 1. Now x and x get cancelled, and the dy by dx are is equal to y into 1 plus log x. The value of y is x raised to x into 1 plus log x. This is the answer. D by dx of x raised to x is x raised to x into 1 plus log x. Now another function is v is equal to x raised to x raised to x. Here x raised to x raised to x. So it can be written as x raised to x, the whole raised to x. Now it is in the form x raised to x. Base and exponent both are functions of x. Now taking log on both sides, log y is equal to log x raised to x, the whole raised to x, so it becomes x log x raised to x. Now differentiating, now it is an implicit form, differentiating with respect to x, log y into dy by dx is equal to, here uv form, first function into x into derivative of log x 1 by x times x into now function of a function d by dx of x times x plus log x times x sorry log of x times x into derivative of x is 1. Here we go to the numerator dy by dx of x equal to y into here x into 1 by x times x into what about the derivative x times x? If we by heart the derivative of x times x, then you can easily substitute here x times x, derivative x times x is x times x into 1 plus log x plus log the x times x. Here x times to x and x times to x get cancelled. Now final answer will be x times to x times to x, the value of y into x into 1 plus log x plus log x times to x. This is the derivative of x times to x times to x. X plus to x, y is equal to x times to log x. Taking log on both sides, log of y is equal to log of x times to log x. So it becomes log x of log x. Log x, log x. Log x, log x is log x the whole square. Log x the whole square. Now differentiating with respect to x. Differentiating with respect to x. 1 by y into dy by dx is equal to log x the whole square, 2 log x, x square, derivative x square is 2x, derivative of log x the whole square is 2 log x into derivative of inside function x, function of a function. Now dy by dx is equal to dy by dx is equal to y into 2 log x by x. Y is same as x raised to log x into 2 log x by x. Here we can use exponential function x raised to m divided by x means x to the power 1 x raised to m minus 1. So the final answer will be x raised to log x of minus 1 into 2 log x. This is the answer. Isn't it? X raised to m divided by x means x raised to m divided by x raised to 1 and x raised to m minus 1. The second part has so many problems. Another problem is if x raised to y is equal to e raised to x minus 1, then prove that dy by dx of is equal to log x by 1 plus log x the whole square. This is one proof. So, next examination, last another proof log x by log ex of the whole square. Let us take the function x raised to y is equal to e raised to x minus y. Applying log on both sides, log x raised to y is equal to log e raised to x minus y. So we know x is equal to, these are all the roots of logarithms. Y log x is equal to x minus y e raised to log e raised to x e raised to log x. Both are same x. Here log e raised to x. Log e raised to x is x. So log e raised to x minus y is x minus y. Now take this y, 12x. So y plus y log x is equal to x. Y into 1 plus log x is equal to x. Or we can find y. X divided by 1 plus log x. Now it is in the form uyv. Now differentiating with respect to x. Question rule, dy by dx is equal to denominator in the 1 plus log x into derivative of numerator 1 minus x into derivative 1 is 0 plus log x is 1 by x whole divided by 1 plus log x the first. 1 plus log x the first. Now remove the fact 1 plus log x into 1 is 1 plus log x minus x into 1 by x is 1 divided by 1 plus log x the whole. The minus 1 plus 1 get cancelled. Now log x by 1 plus log x the whole square is the first answer. 1 plus log x the whole square. This is the first answer. Now log x are divided by 2, get the second answer. 1 is same as log e to the base e. Log e to the base e. Logarithm of a number with the same base is 1. Log e to the base is 1. Log e to the base is also 1 here. In calculus, base of the logarithm is e. So now it is in a standard form. Log a plus log b, log ab. Log a plus log b is log ab. That is log x divided by log ab. Ab is ex to the base e whole square. Base e is understood in natural log of calculus. So it is not needed to write the base. Log ex the whole square. This is the answer. If the question is like this, you have to write only calculus. The question is like this. If you have to know that dy by dx is equal to this, then you have to write up to this stage. Okay. Another question is y is equal to x raised to sin x plus sin x raised to x. Both are exponential functions. Here, put u is equal to x raised to sin x and v is equal to sin x raised to x. Therefore, v is equal to u plus v and dy by dx is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. This is equation number 1. Now find the derivative of u and v separately and add. Substituting into let u is equal to x raised to sin x. Now log u is equal in the first method. X raised to log x raised to sin x. That is sin x log x. Now it is in implicit, so differentiating with respect to x. Log u is 1 by u into du by dx is equal to. Now it is in uv. Sin x into log x is 1 by x plus log x into sin x is cos x. Therefore, we can directly find the u by dx. U goes to the numerator and the value of u is x raised to sin x. We can directly compute sin x by x plus log cos x into log x. Cos x into log x. Or log x into cos x. Both are same. This is du by dx. Similarly, we have to find dv by dx. Now phi is sin x raised to x log v, taking log on both sides, log v is equal to log sin x raised to x. Sin x raised to x is x log sin x. Sin x raised to x is x log sin x. Now differentiating with respect to x. Log v 1 by v into dv by dx. Here u v form first function into log sin x 1 by sin x and derivative of sin x cos x, function of a function, plus log of sin x into derivative of x is 1. Now dv by dx is v into the value of v is sin x raised to x into x cot x, cos by sin is cot x, plus log of sin x. This is dv by dx. Now the values of du by dx and dv by dx in one we get dy by dx. The derivative of the given function is first right is x raised to sin x into sin x by x plus cos x in the log x plus dv by dx is sin x raised to x into x cot x plus log of sin x. This is the answer. Here the question is x raised to sin x plus sin x raised to cos x. We cannot directly find the derivative of dy by dx. Du by x raised to sin x and sin x raised to x is not possible. So we have to put these two functions as u and v, then y becomes u plus v and dy by dx becomes du by dx plus dv by dx. Find the derivative of u and v separately and substituting in the equation 1 we get the final result. Okay, now one more question. X raised to y plus y raised to x is equal to 1. Find the difference. Find dy by dx. Here, put x raised to as in the previous question, put x raised to y is equal to u and y raised to x is equal to v. Therefore, u plus v is equal to 1. Therefore, du by dx plus dv by dx is equal to 0, which is equation number 1. As in the previous question, find the derivative of u. Let u is equal to x raised to u y log y. Log u is equal to log x raised to y, that is y log x. Y log x. Now differentiating with respect to x. Log u is 1 by u into du by dx plus du by dx is equal to r. This is in the form u v. First function u. Derivative of log x 1 by x plus second function log x into d by dx of y is dy by dx. Derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx. Now, cross multiplying du by dx is equal to the value of u is x raised to y into y by x plus log x into dy by dx. Similarly, find dv by dx. Here v is equal to y raised to x. Log v is equal to log y raised to x, and the log y raised to x is x log y, differentiate with respect to x. Derivative of log v is 1 by v into dv by dx. Here you form product rule. First function log v is 1 by v into derivative y is dy by dx plus log y into derivative x is 1. Now cross multiply and substituting the value of v. V is half y raised to x into x by y into dy by dx plus log. Now substituting these values of dy by dx, dv, du by dx and dv by dx in one, we have in one du by dx of x raised to y into y by x plus log x of into du by dx, dy by dx plus z plus dv by dx is y raised to x of into x by y dy by dx plus log of y. Now removing the right. Here we can combine these two functions using exponent. Y into x raised to y minus 1. Okay, we have seen in the last question. Plus x raised to y into log x into dy by dx plus is equal to 0. Plus here we can combine these two functions. So y raised to x minus 1 into x dy by dx plus y raised to x into log y is equal to 0. Now separate dy by dx terms and other terms. Here dy by dx terms or dy by dx is common. Then x raised to y into log x. Here dy by dx term is x y raised to x y raised to x minus 1 is equal to this term goes to r just minus y x raised to y minus 1. It will also become negative y raised to x into log y. Therefore, from this we can find dy by dx. Dy by dx is equal to, if we take a minus outside, minus y into x raised to y minus 1 plus y raised to x into log y, that divided by here x into y raised to x minus 1 plus x raised to y into log y. This is the derivative of the function x raised to y plus y raised to x is equal to 1. So there are so many functions in different manner. You have to practice all questions from your NCERT text as well as other question papers. One more question is x raised to y is equal to y raised to x. Find the limits. We are taking row on both sides, row on both sides. So we get log x raised to y is equal to log y raised to x. We log x is equal to y log x of is equal to x of log y. This step is important. Sometimes this question lasts for proof 5. Now differentiating with respect to x, it is an implicit form. Y into log x is 1 by x plus log x of into derivative of y is given by dx is equal to, here also x into 1 by y into dy by dx plus log y into 1. Now separate dy by dx in other terms, log of x of into dy by dx minus of x by y into dy by dx is equal to log y minus y by x. Here dy by dx of into cross multiplying y log x minus x divided by y. Here also x log y minus y divided by x. Now from this we can find dy by dx. Therefore, dy by dx of is equal to x of log y minus y by x of into, take the reciprocal of this and multiply y divided by y log x minus x. Reciprocal of this, this function divided by this function. So take the reciprocal and multiply. Here y into x log y minus y by x into y log x minus x. This is the derivative. Sometimes this question will ask if x raised to y is equal to y raised to x. Prove that dy by dx is equal to y square into 1 minus log x by x square into 1 minus log. In such a situation, find up to this dy. Now dy by dx we have is dy by dx is y into x log y minus y divided by x into y log x minus x. Now from this relation, this is the question number 1. Here x log y is same as y log x and y log x is same as x log. So instead of x log y, we can write y into y log x minus y, and instead of y log x, we can write x log y minus x. Now take one y from the numerator and one x from the denominator. So y square into log x minus 1 by x square into log y minus 1. But a minus b is same as minus of b minus a. Minus of b minus a. So if we reverse these two functions, two minuses will be a plus. And finally we can say that it is y square into minus of 1 minus log x divided by x square into minus of 1 minus log y. 2 minuses are plus, so x y square into 1 minus log x by x square into 1 minus log y. Similarly, we can code this function. Simply, if x raised to y is equal to y raised to x, find dy by dx, then you have to go up to this step. The question is like this. Taking this step and applying y log x is equal to x log y. In both numerator and denominator and rearranging, we get the result.
I think you will be clear about the derivative of a logarithmic function, how to find the derivative of different types of logarithmic functions.